Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. This is Alivfd here, and welcome back to One Piece Pirate Warrior 3. And in case you guys don't know what we're going to do next, we're going to do something amazing. We're going to play as Parona, and we're going to fight, like, at least two bosses. I'm going to fight Fujitora, and I'm going to fight the poison guy, Warden Morgan. Is that his name? I don't know why, but Magellon the Warden, yeah. So we're going to play as Parona. In case you guys don't remember who she is, she is a, girl from Terra Park. And she has the negative food. What that does is she can summon ghosts that can cause you to think negative about yourself. And you think that sounds harmless, but it's actually very dangerous, you know? Like, these ghosts can make you commit suicide. So yeah, she's actually more dangerous than one would think. And I played as her for a while. Like, she's difficult to learn, but once you know her technique, like, she is very good. Oh look, there's Magana. Yeah. Oh. Come on. Check this out. Astral explosion. Boom. That was a negative bomb, by the way. Kinda literal if you can think about it. Ouch. Haha, there we go. Oh, look at that, we got more pirates on the way. Woo! This is the perfect time to do this. There we go. Like, see what I mean? She's actually a very good fighter. You see, when they're negative, you can lift them up, and the ghost could, you know, kill them. Take it easy, dude, with the cannon. Wow. Oh yeah, by the way, I showed you Astral Explosion. This is Ghost Mask Away. It take care of like a small group of people. Oh, look at Ace is here. There we go. Ace is right behind me, huh? Take this. Astral Explosion! By the way, guys, I'm way too over level for these, so yeah, these guys will be easy for me to defeat. And the reason why I'm over level, well, I have a lot of money, so that explains it. That was the wrong time to do it, but there we go. Good job, fellas. Look how she skips. I guess it's kind of cute. Oh yeah, Parona, she got the, like, if you don't detain me, I'm gonna kill you kind of thing. Oh, we got a lot of people. Hold on. Ah, damn, wrong. Ah, too late. Wait a minute, where's Frankie Boone? Oh, down there. Take this. Bomb! Astral Explosion! Yeah, when it comes to Dream Unlock, you'll fight like a lot of team, you know? Like you'll fight two pirate crews. I like how she does the little dance, you know, like da 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 da. Come on, Magellon. You know you can't handle me. You know what I noticed? Me and everybody else are part of the government. Well, Parona, she's not really, you know, part of the government. She just, you know, hangs out with, you know, whoever is by her. Booyah! Ouch! I'm getting like juggled in the corner. Y'all gonna pay for that. Take this. Achoo. Hey, Arlong, how you doing, bro? Come on, baby. I got you. Oh. What, Morgan? Oh, I know how I mistaken. Morgan is the ass guy, yeah. Well, let me go ask him a question. Look at my, I never noticed this before, but look. Yeah, these guys were talking. Sorry about that. Anyway, if you look at her umbrella, it's like a little, an animal. Yeah, come on, baby. You gonna catch this L. There we go. And now it's clear this whole area. The one difficult thing about Dreamlock is you have to make sure you get... Yeah, I got an S rank now. So that's no longer a problem. Yeah, that is kind of easy. So I got Morgan and Arlong. Now I got to defeat the boss. Oh, hold on. Let's look at my taunts. Wow. Yeah, she talks to a doll. That's one of her taunts. But she has another taunt. Let me see if I can activate it. Nah, she's still talking to the doll. Boom. Oh, look at that. I haven't seen that face before. Ah, dang it. I hate this kind of mission, you know? To look for a pirate captain? Yeah, the pirate... To look for a pirate captain is very difficult because, you know, they could be anywhere. You have to really look for them. Is he talking about me? I think so. By the way, guys, the reason why... Ah, look, there's the captain. I see you, baby. You can't hide from me. The reason why I'm closer to these boss is because when I'm not, what's it called, playing? Oh, well, I'm sorry. When I'm not recording, I play the parts that, you know, are not important, you know? The part where you just, you know, basically just get closer to the captain. I skip all those, so when I do record, I'm fighting the bosses, you know, because... if you like, it gets kind of repetitive, you know. I'm doing the same thing over and over again. Like, some missions are different, you know. Like, there was one match I played. It was a women versus men kind of thing, and there were pirates versus marines, or, you know, like for example, Jobo versus Sanji, like these kind of things, you know? Like, some of these are interesting, but they get kind of boring after a while, especially for you guys, so I skip all those for your pleasure. And like I said earlier, it's gonna be a boss battle. But the thing is, I'm not gonna use Parona for the next boss. No, I'm gonna use a different person. And not a Morgana, because as you know, if you guys follow me from the beginning, I say that we use different people every time we play. Let's check this out. Everybody captured by ghosts. Get up. Get up. Hello, negative. Let's go, young guys. And he'll kill them all. Yeah, that's right. You're gonna have to handle this bomb right here. Oh, wow. He nearly died. There we go. It's all over for you, Magellon. Look how I walk. And look at her feet. Look how inward they are. I noticed that she was like that in the show. You know, her feet is inward. I don't know if that's how is how they or what. That's back all around. And ooh, look at that. And anything on me? Nah, I don't need it. Oh yeah, I maxed out on coins. So now I got Magellon as a character. I'll probably play him next time. Yeah, now he's able to invade Dream Log battles. Can be selecting Free Log and Dream Log. What the? Oh, a new bounty? Oh yeah, let me explain what a bounty is. Can I go on the map? Yeah, okay. You see the bounty over here? How he has a, you know, wanted sign? If you can defeat him in a certain time limit, you could gain a lot of money, you know? But the thing is, I don't need money. I'm already rich. So, yeah, I no longer need money. But anyway, ladies and gentlemen, the next battle will be between Fujitora, but I'm going to show you guys who's going to fight him. It's not going to be for Parona. I'll be right back, ladies and gentlemen. And ladies and gentlemen, look who it is. Back from the grave, it is SHAREfactory Ace. And he's going to be the one to go against the Marine Admiral Fujitora. That sets sail for One Piece. Oh yeah, by the way, Fujitora is blind, so he uses his sword as a cane. Even though he's blind, he's extremely dangerous, so be careful when you fight him. And, might as well. Let's go. On. I'm gonna put on my hat. Oh, look, I'm fighting in the rain. It doesn't matter if I fight in the rain, you know? Oh, look, there's Caesar. Come on, Caesar. Woo! Ha ha ha! Look how powerful my character is. And I'm about to get even more powerful. Come on, Caesar, where you going, fool? You ain't falling for me. Where's Caesar at? You ain't got one for me, fool. Hold on. Check this out. Flame fist. There you go, buddy. You think you can handle me? Huh? I spit hot fire. Quite literally. Check this out. Flame Commandment, Flame Emperor. Ha ha ha. Boom. You see, 5'8"? That is why he is the second commander. Boom! Anybody else want a piece of meat? Huh? Anybody else want a piece of meat? Huh? Oh. All things are happening at the moment. Whoa. Fire fist. Okay, I think I should, you know, start going to the fight between Hayaba and Magellon. When it comes to this game, guys, like, I really love this. I hope they make a number 4 in the future, you know? It will probably be in the far future, like maybe 20, 25, something like that. Like, I hope it isn't that long, but I really enjoy playing this game. And I'm about to burn some suckers. I got you, babe. I'm coming to help. Oh, damn. He's about to die. I gotta do this guy because Hayaba is about to die. And if he dies, I probably lose this whole mission. Got you, baby. And I'm about to do this again. That's right, Hayaba. Not him, but Magellon is dead. Now the Minotaur, I'm about to make him into a steak. There we go. Look at that. You see, I'm fire. I spit fire, I burn fire, and I'll cook you like fire. I'm not trying to rap, I'm just trying to be, you know, tough. Oh look, Hayaba is part of the team now. Like, it's good to mix it up, you know? Yeah, but guys, whenever Hayaba wanna be, you know, chief warden already. Oh, look at that, Fujitora appears. I guess I'm gonna have to fight him a little bit. Where he at? He's in the middle. Oh, you're laughing now, but wait till I come in. There we go. Ba-choom. I'm playing catch with the blind man and somehow I miss. Yeah, Ace is kind of arrogant, if you guys can't tell. Oh, wow. By the way, guys, if you remember, I probably messed this up, but he has a Fujitora has an ability called Gravity Food. He can control gravity, basically, and he can, what's it called? Summon, like, asteroid field out of nowhere. Because he can control gravity from, you know, space. And he can control gravity on Earth too. Like, he'll, you know, move buildings around whenever he wants to. So, yeah, he's actually pretty dangerous. And look, I caught him finally. Yeah, I got your number, bro. Yeah, he said it ain't over. Well, it's over when I say so, fool. Oh, look at that. There's Ace. Not Ace. I'm Ace. Looks like Arlong is here. Oh, look. Marco's here. Wait a minute. You're supposed to be my friend. Okay. Well, Bruno is a friend, but not Marco. I'm surprised Marco ain't a friend of me. Okay. I got to defeat Malco in the time limit? God dang it. Where Malco at? What's up, bro? Yeah, you gotta go out, man, because you're about to go down. Come on, man. Oh, he nearly... He's dead already. That's right, I don't hold back, I don't stay back. Hey, Alon. Take this. I'm gonna turn it to juicy. Got him. What the? Hey, Blue Nose! What the hell, man? Don't shoot me with homeboys. Whatever, I'm just gonna have to beat you to death. Now, Blue Nose, let me tell you something. This is your fault. I want you to know, this is your fault. Yeah, see what happens when you betray me? Huh? What the? Who do you think you're messing with, huh? But yeah, see, this is what happens when you betray me. You're gonna get burned. You mess with fire, you're gonna get burned. That's a simple fact. Yeah. Burn, baby, burn. Let's go on burn now. Burn, baby, burn. I'm such a villain, even though I'm supposed to be a hero. Oh, Burgers is here, huh? I'm getting real tired of you, Burgers. Alright, Burgers. You ignore me one time too many. So, I'm gonna have to, bash your skull in. And then cook up some steak afterwards. Man, I'm really hungry for steak, you know? Like, I had a steak not too long ago at my favorite restaurant, and it's so good, man. Like, super good. I can't tell what's going on. Like, it's too chaotic. Is he dead yet? Like, what's going on? I can't tell what's going on. All I know is I'm winning. Boom. Okay, you guys can care the best. Ah, dang it. Ah, look like I have to defeat Fujitora and beat him for, you know, once and for all. Come on, babe. Okay. Anybody else want a piece of me? No. I ain't gonna join your crew, buggy. You better be joining my crew, but nah, I ain't gonna join your crew. Well, before I check up. Yeah, okay. It ain't a problem. Let's turn Super Saiyan for a minute. There we go. Fujitora, your day is over. Ow, dang. You see what happens with the gravity food, you know? He messed you up. Hey! Let me do something! You know what? I'm tired of you. You gonna catch this commandment. Thou shalt not mess with me. Get up, fool. I ain't done with you. Now you're gonna catch this ball of flame. Boom. Yeah. Come on, fool. Catch the fire. Flame. Fist. Put your mind in the face. That's right. I'm the man. I'm the man. Does it look good, you guys? No? Must be me. All these good people. I got Fujitora. That's cool. Oh, look at that. I got a lot of coins. Oh, look at that. Complete. And defense is complete. Ah, look like I have a couple more for defense. But woof! That's a lot of people. Fujitora, you now belong to me. Fujitora is now able to advance. That's bad. I'm probably going to use him and Magellon. Oh, wow. Oh, yeah, the bounty. They move around, so, you know, if you want to catch them, you have to trap them or something. But anyway, ladies and gentlemen. Look at all these. You know, like I see Akuma in the background. I can't see. Oh, it's Fujitora or something. I don't know. But anyway, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to have to end the episode right here. If you enjoy watching this video, please give a like, share, comment, and subscribe for more content. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. I enjoyed, you know, playing and recording for you. So thank you and goodbye. Oof. Sorry about that.